Good evening and welcome to ABC 24. I'm Kevin McNamara. We start today with unfortunate news. MPD has confirmed a shooting at Riverside at New Zionfield Baptist Church. We know that the victim was seriously injured and taken to the hospital, but MPD has not released any additional information. Other than that, there are two suspects who are wearing hoodies. MPD is asking if you have tips, call 901-528-CASH.